Dear students, now we are going to see the SAR of azole antifungal agents. So already we have seen drugs under azole antifungal agents. We have seen two types of azoles. They are, one is imidazole, another one is triazole. So we have seen imidazole containing antifungal agents and also triazole containing antifungal agents. So one of the example for imidazole containing antifungal agent is clotrimazole, and one of the example for triazole containing antifungal agent is itraconazole. So what is the basic requirement for azole antifungal agent? So that should have a weekly basic azole ring. So that azole may be an imidazole or 1-4 triazole. So what is the pKa of this one, of this drug? That should be between 6.5 to 6.8. And in that structure, they should be there should be a linkage between carbon and nitrogen. So here, look at this. Here the nitrogen of azole is connected with carbon. So here also the nitrogen of triazole is connected with carbon. So carbon and nitrogen are bonded. At the molecular level, the amidine nitrogen is believed to bind with the heme ion of cytochrome P450. Already we have seen the mechanism of action of azole antifungal agent. So what is the main action that is going to inhibit the enzyme called lanosterol 14 alpha demethylase or cytochrome P450 14 alpha demethylase? So that is the main action of azole antifungal agents. Now here, this cytochrome P450 14 alpha demethylase, no, that is having heme ion, and that is binding with the amidine nitrogen of azoles. So which is the amidine nitrogen for imidazole? That is the third nitrogen. And similarly, which is the amidine nitrogen for triazole? That is the fourth nitrogen. So if the azole is having imidazole, if the azole is an imidazole, means the third nitrogen of imidazole is going to bind with the heme ion of 14 alpha demethylase. If it is a triazole, the fourth nitrogen of that is going to bind with the heme ion of that cytochrome P450 and by inhibiting that enzyme. Okay, so that will be the main action. So which nitrogen is going to bind with that? That is the amidine nitrogen. Which is the amidine nitrogen? If it is imidazole, that is the third nitrogen. If it is a triazole, that would be the fourth nitrogen. That is going to bind with the heme ion of cytochrome P450 14 alpha demethylase. The most potent azole antifungals should have 2 to 3 aromatic rings. So it should have 2 to 3 aromatic rings. If it is having these rings, it should be more potent. And in that, at least one of which is halogen substituted. So in that, already we said it is having 2 or 3 aromatic rings, means we are getting potent compound. And in that, one should be halogen substituted. That may be 2,4-dichlorophenyl, 4-chlorophenyl or 2,4-difluorophenyl and other nonpolar functional groups. So what about the substitution? That may be in second or in fourth. If it is at second and fourth, that may be chlorines or that may be fluorines. So 2,4-dichlorophenyl or 2,4-difluorophenyl, or in only fourth, means that would be chloro. So 4-chlorophenyl. So only 2 or 2,4 substitution means we are getting effective compound. Substitution by means of fluorine or by means of sulfonic acid, we are getting potent compound. Substitution with other positions of the ring yields inactive compound, because it should have substitution only in second and fourth. Already we have seen, no? So second and fourth, that may be chlorines, or second and fourth, that may be fluorines, or only in fourth, that would be chlorine. So the substitution should be only in second and fourth. So if we are substituting any groups with other positions, that is other than second and fourth, means we are getting inactive compound. The larger nonpolar portion of the molecule mimics the nonpolar steroidal part of the enzyme, that is lanosterol 14 alpha demethylase. The nonpolar functionality gives high lipophilicity to the azole antifungal agents. The exception is fluconazole has 2 polar triazole moieties, and that is water soluble, to be injected intravenously as a solution of freebase. So this is the structure of fluconazole that is having 2 triazoles. So the free bases are insoluble in water and are soluble in most organic solvents. So that's all about the SAR of azole antifungal agents.